Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're going to do a little bit more Satisfactory today, and I'm going to continue. I'm going to set up these freaking splitters. It's going to be a pain in the bush. Okay, so these first two are 60. Let's go up. I need to look at something because I think I'm missing the coal. The coal, since I missed my jump, on one of these over here. There's coal there. Okay, no, I split the coal up. So 60 there, 60 there. And then I didn't split these, so I gotta split these down there. Okay, I got it. That's why there was only one. Okay, so this doesn't need to be split, this does. So let's do a... And because we got an iron going here and an iron going there. So that's our copper. Almost missed that. All right, so that's not what I wanted to do. So copper. Get out of here because I can't really see. It's gonna bust out the wall. Let's do this. 5. do a 4. That's gonna be poking out that wall, ain't it? I don't think I can move it anywhere else. I touched that. What the fuck? There we go. All right. That'll have to do. Almost missed the ladder. Okay. So iron's on the third one, copper's on the second one, coal's in the middle. Alright. Okay, so this is going to be iron here, and this one here is going to be the iron. So let's do a 4. Right, we're going to do another splitter here. We're gonna do a 120 belt here. Alright, so this is gonna have another splitter here. Logistics Mach 1 here. And then this one here is going to be hit the button. There we go. Alright, so that's all the iron hooked up. Now we gotta do the coal, which we're gonna do pretty simple. Wait a minute. That's iron. That's coal. So let's do a splitter That's copper. Pretty sure. Yeah, this is going to be the coal. That's the iron. Or that's the copper, not the iron. Actually, let's make rods. Let's get rid of that. That'll give us a rod and put this back as that. So there's that section all hooked up. All it's got to do is be wired now. And so let's make sure that that one that we got hooked up down here. This one is okay. Copper, good, good, because that's the one we got hooked up right there, right? Yeah. Alright, so yeah, that's all that hooked up. All we gotta do now is wire it up and it should run. And we still have a coal and an iron to do on the next setup. But we gotta go get some stuff. This bad boy. He's about out of fuel. Alright. So I'll take this opportunity once again to thank all my subscribers and everybody liking and commenting on the videos. We're getting there, guys. We're building some stuff. Getting some stuff done. I know it's like episode 60 something, but you're seeing the whole nine yards with me. You're not getting cut editions. Make sure I'm recording, or this will be a cut edition. Yeah, everything's recording. Looks like we're coming through. It's been 16 minutes. All right. So when we get some more stuff unlocked, we're going to start making this look a little bit better. We're going to start, I don't know, definitely making it look better. It's going to be a few episodes before we get to that point though. Quite a few actually. But yeah, that's what we got. Need to check power again, make sure we're still doing all right on power. That's beautiful to see you guys right there. Sorry, I love the belt works. They make me happy. So all this is still just chugging away. Tickets. I don't know where I was going. Losing my mind. Let's go ahead and throw some of these in there. Let's get screws. We already got one of those, so. That's enough room to at least get rid of all that stuff. This is finally all broke up. Finally. We'll get some rods. See what we need in here real quick. Foundations for that one, we need 4, 5, 7. Walls. I really like to get that glass. Tilted walls. Corner tilted. I didn't know those were there. That's cool. I wonder if that's an add-on. There's roofs. 10 for that. Jeez. You forget how, when you got all these unlocked, you forget how much they are. Okay. So we can get one of those. Sorry. Add a little bit of yawn. We got pop. So... I don't know. I say, let's just keep saving our tickets. Got 8 bombs left. Let's put this Caterum back in here at the moment. Sort. So we need a few more rods. Just go ahead and do that there. Alright. So let's figure out what we're going to do with the next setup. Forgot my truck. You know what? I don't have any... Sorry, had an itch on my ear. Alright. So let's put a... Come on. Why won't you let me do it? The hopper tubes unlocked. That we unlock those. Guess we didn't. Make some of it. Need about 60 or so. Need more than that, really. Because to make them, I think you need them. And then we need to go and unlock the wall holes for the hyper tubes. Yeah, been a pretty good rough week. I hope everybody's doing well. Better than I am, anyway. I got a doctor's appointment this next week. go find out what the hell is up with my crap. Not literally my crap, my body. Guys, I'm not a big person. I weigh maybe 130 something pounds, 145 soaking wet. But yeah, I don't weigh a whole lot. I don't eat a whole lot. I eat when I get hungry, which is very few and far in between. But I'm not a big person, and I don't eat wrong. I did back in the past. I ate hot sauce and everything, which is why I got 3 ulcers. And I don't know what that causes a hiatal hernia, and I have no clue what's causing the acute pancreatitis. No clue. Like I said, I'm not a doctor. Not a doctor.
Milestone reached. Fixit Incorporated has processed and incorporated pioneer requests for pipe-based personal transport. Introducing Hypertubes. Safe, aesthetic, adaptable, fun. Enjoy a view of your hard work as you soar through incredibly tight turns. Build them today.
I'm not really worried
Note,
about the
Fixit
floor.
Fixit Incorporated is not responsible for any harm caused by irresponsible use of this product.
But I think you are. So we're going to put... a foundation deal. Not a foundation, a... See if this works better. So we're gonna put a hypertube wall here, a hypertube entrance, and then we're gonna go down the hall. Hopefully this isn't too long. And we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna put a hypertube wall, hypertube entrance, and then we're going to hook it up to power. Where we got power coming from? There's power. Alright. There we go. Hypertube entrance to the bottom, to the top. And you can see... Oh... I don't want that. Let's see... Try this again. Alright. Hypertube set, guys. That's cool. I've always liked the hypertubes. I just wish they didn't show the wall through the entrance there. You see, the wall. Alright. That's cool. Alright, so I'm gonna call the game there, guys. We got that all set up over there. Next episode, we're gonna probably start setting up the next one. And I will see you guys in the next one. Again, I would like to thank you for all the support and all the subscriptions and the likes and comments and everything. Thank you, guys. And I will be doing some recording on 7 Days to Die. I am gonna really need y'all's help with this, so you're gonna have to give me some suggestions and help me out, guys, because I have no clue what I'm doing on that game. So I will see you guys in the next one. Later, guys.